What have we got here?
Making the coconut basically base, like the curry for the beef rendang.
Yum.